morning, ladies and gentlemen. For our Introit this morning, I'm going to be performing a song that we will return to at the end as a recessional. I'd like to bring your attention to a little insert in your order of service, and you'll find it says Ostara song. Those verses are for the end of the service where it will act as a recessional. But I would like to bring your attention to the area where it says chorus, where it says, let us join now in nature singing, as trees leaf out and florets bloom. Under heat of the sun, new life begins. Life has returned to the woodlands and streams. What I'd like you to do is, as I'm singing this as our introit, I'd like you to listen to the chorus, and if you can, please join me, because we're going to return to the whole song, and we will be inviting you at the end to sing the verses and the chorus. It's a fairly good, easy song, easy melody. Please join in or just enjoy it, okay? Here we go. We gather now to honor warm breezes and gather to honor the fertile green earth. The days grow longer and sunlight increases, bringing bright colors and verdant greens. Let us join now in nature singing, as the trees leaf out and the forests bloom. Under heat of the sun, new life begins. Life has returned to the woodlands and streams. Very nice. We welcome Ostara, time of resurrection. We welcome the green man, protector of life. Flora, she brings a cascade of blossoms. Once more from the soil, plants spring alive. Let us join now in nature singing, as the trees leaf out and the forests bloom. Under heat of the sun, new life begins. Life has returned to the woodlands and streams. Lady Ostre walks in the meadows, goddess of springtime, flowers at her feet. Animals emerge from their hibernations. The urge of life's power is felt everywhere. Spring, she is among us, all the birds and the rabbits her secrets know. Soon eggs will appear in tiny wee nests, and rabbits will dance as the seeds they